The first thing most people notice about Rusty Hearts is the art style. The crisp colors, detailed backgrounds, really cool cell shading, they all converge to form an utterly unique game, and we're really trying to make players feel like they're part of this living comic. Rusty Hearts draws inspiration from a number of popular franchises. We talked about gameplay inspirations from brawlers like Scott Pilgrim, Castle Crashers, fighting influences from maybe games like Marvel vs. Capcom 3 and things like that. When it came to art style, we went out and looked at a lot of popular anime and manga for inspiration. Fans of Bleach and Full Metal Alchemist are really going to find a lot to like here. The really stylish heroes in Rusty Hearts, they all have their own deep backstory and unique personalities, which is reflected in their design. The dark gothic style might give you flashes of something like Castlevania or Devil May Cry, but when I say dark, I don't mean muddled and ugly. As you can see, all the environments are very bright, very colorful and vibrant. Plus with the constant barrage of spell attacks and dungeons, really provides a ton of eye candy. But don't think Rusty Hearts takes itself too seriously. There's tons of funky costumes, quirky dialogue, and a lot of really cool things to check out in the game. Rusty Hearts has style in spades, but beneath all that is just a really fun, action-oriented, and intense brawler that we think anybody can enjoy. Still to come with previews of some more really cool features, but make sure you check out rustyhearts.perfectworld.com for all the latest news and information.